And here they come.
The following contest is a triple threat tag team match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 442 pounds, the Million Dollar Corporation.
The tension building for this match is so thick you can cut it with a knife. A lot of drama involved with this one. Multiple teams facing off in this tornado tag match.
In a tornado tag situation, you never know how many opponents will be targeting you. The only one on your side is your tag team partner.
Ooh, what a damaging blow.
Right to the chest.
Dodged right off cue. Nothing fancy here, just raw power. I honestly can't believe we just saw a human being tossed like that.
A superstar must be prepared to go all out. He is aggressive and vicious. The sleeper is sitting in trouble here.
What a great counter. That'll break it up. Stepping down. Tying up their opponent. Patella brainbuster. Gonna turn your cranium inside out with that. He knew that was coming. Here comes the throwback. Boom on the jaw. He's getting scouted. That was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Ooh. He has delivering elbow after elbow.
Sledgehammer to the midsection will knock the wind out of him. Now he's been put on the defensive. Trying to take away that grip, that range of motion on that.
Counters! Talk about the knee! Great way to completely disrupt the momentum and buy yourself some time.
Vicious knee drop. And he saw that coming from Montez. Placing them right where they want them into the corner. Takedown, step through, looking for a submission here. Legs are locked up. Uh-oh. Oh, big stop. And Ford had it scouted. Oh, wicked. And he goes for the pin. And he has to let the pin last long at all. He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet. Big boot to the gut. The clawing Ford. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon.
Tandem offense in effect. A good team knows how to truly work as one. That was a real questionable attack. I think it goes beyond any gray area.
Oh, man. Did you hear the snap of the kendo stick?
Oh! Ooh! Anderson with the wherewithal to avoid that. Looks like Carl Anderson is locked in.
Trouble now. And he gets delivered back into the ring.
That was worse than being hit by a cinder block.
He certainly won.
And save.
Scorching finale.
Will that finish Montez?
Oh, and he breaks up the pin. And then back to Gallows. Wow, what impact. Nice side headlock. Line.
Is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Ooh, loving blow to the chest.
I think the crowd knows what we're about to see. Will Luke follow it up?
Looking for the victory.
Unbelievable. Kick out at one.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Playing possum. I love it.
Kicks out after one.
I don't know what more this superstar can do to put him away.
Intimidation. Cover! Two count!
How in the world did he kick out there? I understand the sentiment, but now is not the time to bask in disbelief.
We are seeing these men leaving it all on the line. No stone being left unturned. Everything the body can give is being brought to the table. Spot.
Luke has run into a roadblock.
Not the position you want to be in right now. Down with a DDT. And the count's broken, keeping the match alive. Uppercut.
That's not too silly.
Coming here, submission move being applied. Yeah, he gets there. A few seconds left.
to the kidneys from behind.
And Dawkins is able to inflict more damage there.
Dawkins with an outstanding surge at exactly the right time.
Is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
Montez Ford with a strategically placed shot. Going right to the kidneys.
Golly.
And Montez finds the opportunity in the late going to apply pressure.
You have to be impressed with Montez given what he's been through thus far.
Are you guys ready?
The following contest is a fatal four-way match. Making his way to the ring from Pawtucket, Rhode Island, weighing in at 339 pounds, Peter.
This is...
A chorus has broken out for Seth freaking Rollins.
Opponents. First, from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, Seth freaking Rollins!
All right, I love this guy.
And from Moscow, Russia, weighing in at 600 pounds, Julian Stiff!
Gentlemen, this has all the makings of an all-time.
Oh yeah, I am pumped for this guy.
And from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 210 pounds, Brandon Collins.
Just look at the swagger on him.
Remember, folks, these four superstars have no rules tonight. No disqualifications and no count-out. Secure a pinfall or submission, and you're the winner.
Hostility between all four of these superstars is palpable, Michael. All four want to destroy one another.
That's kind of the point here, Byron. Destroy someone and gain a pinfall or submission.
Well, obviously, Corey, but these four particular juggernauts,
that could be it.
And a kick out.
I didn't think this match was close to over.
Has him up for the power slam,
countering to an inverted DDT. Flying their opponents all around. Oh, my goodness.
In a no disqualification match, you never want to be the superstar on the wrong end of a chair or a kendo stick or whatever else might be hiding under the ring. You want to be the one inflicting that punishment because that's how you control the pace and the match as a whole.
Countered it just in time.
Big forearm.
See that each strike drained their opponent's energy.
Rollins.
Set. He's got him down. Is this it? And he gets his shoulder up before the count.
Don't know how he can't get more than a one count at this point.
Dominating shoulder tackle. It could change the course of the match.
I don't think people realize the amount of strength it takes to hurl someone like that.
Oh, look out.
Taking a chance one more time and landing with incredible impact.
Ooh.
Kicking it for cover. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Clubbing blows.
Followed up with a hellacious knee lift.
Clothesline stops that move in its tracks.
Cravat locked in. Rollins' master plan got stopped in its tracks by that attack.
Uses an elbow to disrupt that attack.
Got the leg.
Screwed. And it was a purposeful attack on the knee. Look at the top of the opposition.
Boom.
Set him up. Russian leg sweep.
Overhand right lands.
Nasty knee.
Ooh. Sledgehammer to the body. This is not for the faint of heart.
Caught with a lariat.
Right on their face.
He's flailing, desperately trying to get out of this situation. A great count.
And he's out of there in a nick of time. Yokes up their opponent.
Colombia. The hood of the announce table out there by the monitors.
Sad intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
What's it going to take?
Fighting hard to stay in this match.
Oh! Oh, just deadlifting their opponent. Tucked into massage.
Hell yeah, shining wizard.
Does he have a winning head now?
Is it enough? The cover! And Rollins capitalizes. Meanwhile, we see Seth Rollins. Big back body drop. Oh, the power.
if you can't find a defense for this. Going down low, nasty uppercut.
Oh, what a kick.
Uh-oh, look out.
Oh, we might be close to the end.
This is getting hard to watch, guys.
Looking to end it here.
This could be it. His arm shot off the mat before one.
We're well into the match, and he still seems so good. This is almost unbelievable.
Reversing Rollins.
Uh-oh.
Answered with a shot right to the face.
Pedigree!
And the match continues.
This is truly awesome.
And he sends it into the corner.
Keep Rollins down.
There's two.
Near fall. I cannot believe it, Corey. Seth Rollins is still alive.
Next level two from Rollins.
That was the home run shot that got robbed in the fence.
Elbow puts an end to that.
Bang! What a knee.
And Rollins manages to apply further offensive pressure there.
Rollins is clawing deep in his arsenal. It could have got by Rollins. Up high.
Oof. Ouch. The ripcord Spanish fly. Is it up? The cover. No. Two count.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
Once more, setting it up. Spinebuster.
Well, I put my money on that guy tonight.
Check out this power. Way up high.
High cross.
Can it be capitalized on?
Cover!
Somehow he kicked out.
Unbelievable presence of mind.
I thought he was unconscious.
Big move, but it's still unable to end this.
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
The WWE Universe standing at attention.
Now that shining wizard.
That has got to be
Rollins caught off guard.
Last shot.
Oh, wow.
Get a look at that horrible gash on Seth's face.
Two.
Big win in a fatal four-way.
Here is your winner, Brandon Collins.
A truly stunning performance to win this fatal four-way match.
Truly against all odds, managing to squeeze out the victory.
Yeah, the other three competitors did not make this easy.
We'll be right back.
The WWE Universe just exploded.
The American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes, looks as ready as ever for action tonight.
Cody Rhodes, a nightmare of a competitor set for battle. Guys, I don't know if there's a more cunning superstar in all of WWE than Cody.
Dashing and dastardly, that's Cody's bread and butter, with a little smash mouth style to boot.
100%. Don't take your eyes off Cody in this one.
And then you have someone like Stone Cold Steve Austin, who is absolutely not afraid to get into a fight, get into a brawl, get into a tussle.
Yeah, and if you look up rough and tumble, you just might see a photo of Stone Cold giving a stunner on one hand while holding the Steve Weiser in the other.
Cody Rhodes is extremely passionate, but that could be a hindrance in certain situations, right, Corey?
Not passion so much as emotion. Cody's no hothead, but he can get lost in the moment, and that's when you have to strike. The moment will be fleeting, but it does happen from time to time.
Oh, man.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed.
Oh, bulldog!
One-handed.
From the top. Diving elbow drop, are you kidding me? Now it's Austin getting striked down with a
big forearm.
Uh-oh. He reverses it.
Clothesline.
Boom, what impact. An impressive chain of moves from Cody.
But you can never count Austin out.
Turning the tables.
In full control, down with a gourd buster. Desperate attempt here to get back on his feet. Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Cody Rhodes gonna fly
through the air. Cody Cutter. Big time move from the American Nightmare.
He finds a counter for Rhodes.
Disrupts the attack with an elbow to the gut.
Into the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target.
Both superstars perched up high.
Not from up there. He switches it back around.
Middle rope four.
Here's a cover. Shoulders up.
Not time to expect victory yet.
Oh, what a big toss. Just got thrown around like a sack of you-know-what.
Nice counter by Austin.
Rhodes tied that one.
Oh, right in the jaw.
Bulldog.
One-handed.
Out of the ring. What's his plan here? Ah, look at this. Just cranking it out. Cranking the head. Oh, I had that well scouted. Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver. And he slides him back to the mat.
And what a hit.
Rhodes kick to the guts, off sound, drops down and delivers a right.
The rattlesnake's being picked apart. And Rhodes might have more in store.
So much damage inflicted.
And he's a step ahead of Austin.
Wow, right in the solar plexus.
So much punishment has been absorbed by these men already.
And yet,
and he goes for the pin! Raising the arm before one.
It is going to take a lot more to keep him down.
He's starting to struggle here.
Yeah, Austin always one to make a statement with offense like that.
The American Nightmare playing those mind games, goading the competition.
Man, Stone Cold's face is really starting to show the damage of this match.
Oh, here you go. Pedigree by Rhodes. Does he get him here?
No.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Uh-oh. Way too low. Diving moonsault.
Ooh.
Oh, setting up. Big shot. Left by the turnbuckle.
Look at this, going counter for counter.
Working the midsection there.
Cody Rhodes is just having his way here.
Austin needs to mount some offense.
Just cranking the head.
Ooh! Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
All eyes focused on this absolute roar. It doesn't get more masterful than this.
Uh-oh, way too low. Diving moonsault for the win. There's two.
Got it. No, just a two.
He just won't give up. The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Cody Rhodes hooks his opponent. There's one crossroads, Byron.
Cody's not done. He's going to make it a second. Are we going to get the trifecta, Mike?
Checkmate, it's over.
Cover! Two! And Cody Rhodes picks up the W.
Here is your winner, the American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes!
Stone Cold Steve Austin ended up on the losing side of this match.
Big wins over Steve Austin are few and far between. The Rattlesnake just didn't have enough venom tonight.
The following comes.
This man is the powerhouse of the Hart family.
He is the most fighting WWE champion in history.
And representing the Hart Foundation from Calgary.
One of the greatest superstars in United Kingdom history.
And Robert.
Big match here as we kick off this three-on-three contest. He's been placed in the corner now. Face first in the turnbuckle. He's returning fire. Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
Tagged in. Boom! Face first.
Oh, man. Like getting hit by a brick wall.
Anvil got caught with a reversal.
So much force there.
Big forearm. Double axe handle.
The thing about six-man tag matches is they tend to get wild and crazy the longer they go on. But I have a feeling that whichever team can slow the pace and ride things to a halt might have the advantage here. Stay in control of the opposing team and style this match. Reap the rewards of victory.
Jackknife powerbomb.
The powerbomb's not meant to be pretty, but oh man, does it get the job done.
Yeah, pretty sure they don't want to be taking any more of those.
Good timing with that reversal. Big risk here. He may be counted out.
He might be oblivious to the count, guys.
He's back in so close to a count.
You do not want to lose that one.
Dropping the leg.
And Saga was on the wrong end there.
Solid results on that one for Hitman.
Boom! Face first.
Got him in his grasp.
Shoved right off. Squaring off right by our announce table. Oh, and Bulldog fights back. Oh, red in there.
Boom! Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
Down they go.
Uh-oh. Going for the run.
Touchdown!
Down to Otis. And a double axe handle smash.
Oh, just scrubbing the face on the canvas. And an elbow drop for added measure.
Specifically targeting the leg.
Take the win right out of you.
Lands an elbow.
Bulldog.
And will this be it?
Gets his shoulder up before the two count.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Ooh, merciless looking blow. Great counter.
With the tag is Bret Hart.
Tag is made, and here we go.
And a clothesline. Kick to the gut from the top. And it's the ref who takes a hit there.
Things might be getting a little out of control.
Ref was waiting for it. Great timing on that knee to the gut. Caught with that sharp elbow.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
One response after another. Back and forth we go.
Pulled in for
belly to belly.
He thinks he has it.
Elevates his shoulder ahead of the count.
Maybe that was just to keep his opponent off balance.
Oh, man.
Here's the cover.
And he makes the save for his team.
Sudden cutoff from Bret.
Going counter for counter. Now, can it be capitalized on?
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
off the tag.
He's getting fired up now, really feeding off this crowd.
The heart of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins. Two-handed chokeslam. That could put Davey Boy down for good.
Oh, here's a cover. Could be it. Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
There's some shock in the arena after that kick out.
He's taking some good hits.
Waist lock. No, no.
Belly to belly.
My goodness.
Oh, drop. There's the tag.
Oh, man. He is more than fired up right now.
Oh, what a counter. Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Yanked right off the ankle.
Thinking about the end, finishing this thing off by any means necessary.
He gets out of trouble by fighting out of that one.
Big time power slam.
Using the elbow to escape the attack.
Sharp clothesline.
Anything can happen in WWE, and this audience is seeing that firsthand.
The entire WWE universe is going to have to pick their jaws off the floor after this one's done. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
The face has been planted.
Uses the edge of the knee.
He is getting rid of the turnbuckle pad.
Don't say that too loud, Sax. He might get caught. Oh, flapjack.
Gosh, landing face first.
The save. How close was that?
Careful.
He's gone for the pin. This could be it. Oh, I thought it was over, but again.
Can we please get some control?
He is just reeling from that offense.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Oh, wicked kick to the lower back.
Just end this now.
Oh, he's playing ball.
Accept the appreciation of the crowd right about now. Right to the knee.
And this has got to be it!
And he fights it off.
Incredible resiliency. Very measured elbow drop. And tag in is Jim the Anvil Neidhart.
Oh, God.
He may get the three count right here.
I think
Incredible to think, after everything we've witnessed, we are still at a stalemate.
Oh, the claw right to the shoulder.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Kick to the gut. Ooh, brutal forearm.
Gets the tag.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
This.
There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Big time move coming up. Check out this power. Military press way up there.
Military press slam. The Anvil firing up, feeding off the energy in this match.
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition.
Gloating and put your attention back to the match. And he gets the tag.
Boom, running FTO plants him.
Nicely done.
Oh, look at this.
I don't want to be part of these problems. Don't want to be part of this crowd.
Guys, they are getting way too close for comfort here.
Yeah, I've seen this before, and it doesn't end well. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now. Caught in a bad position here. What now? What now? Count may be imminent here. Really testing fate right now.
Jackknife powerbomb.
Ruthless. Power with a sidewalk slam.
Two-handed choke slam. Can the Anvil come back from that?
Look at this crowd.
Here it comes.
Uh-oh. Arm drag. Smart counter to that maneuver.
Beat the count.
Just barely. What's coming next?
Taking their time.
Oh, cover. Is it enough?
He stops the count for his partner.
Shoulder tackle.
Look at the confidence from Sanga.
Boom, face first. He has just completely lost his wind.
Yeah, this is not.
Jim the Anvil knife.
Kicked out.
Oh my goodness, dribbling the opponent's head like a basketball.
Reaches his partner for the tag.
Quickly hoisting him up. Step ball driver. Career.
Here are your winners, Jim Neidhart, Bret Hart, and the British Bulldog, the Hart Foundation.
Big win for these three here tonight.
Hard to argue with another notch in the win column, especially one like that.
This is going to be fun.
The following contest is a triple threat match and is for the Underground Classic Championship. Introducing the challenger. From Columbia, South Carolina, weighing in at 205 pounds, Trick Williams.
He may be abrasive, but Trick has proven to be the kind of friend we all wish we had.
Well, that mouth has also earned him quite a few enemies.
A single superstar. Well, he proved them wrong by winning the NXT North American title and holding it longer than anyone else in history.
We've already seen Wes fly, and now we know the sky is the limit.
We know from experience that Wes Lee has no problem taking on all comers.
Yeah, Lee will take any chance to show off and show out, to soar through the skies. Wes Lee will take it. And I can't wait to see him compete.
And here he comes.
And introducing the champion. Representing the Ministry of Darkness from Austin, Texas, weighing in at 240 pounds, the Underground Classic Champion, the Crimson Cowboy!
Corey, what do you think of the champ's chances here tonight?
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
Byron, I gotta say, you seem like you're ready to jump out of your seat in anticipation for this one.
Yeah, it's either excitement or there's actually a good chance I ate too much Halloween candy. I can't tell.
And hungry young talent alike.
Hope these superstars have their heads on a swivel for this triple threat match.
You ain't kidding, because there are three competitors, and it's also no disqualification, which means things have the potential to get very chaotic here.
Williams had that well scouted.
What a counter!
What a clothesline! Ouch!
Trick taking a step back and measuring his opponent.
Get him into the corner.
Up and down, leg lariat.
He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Might just have the quickness advantage over the champ. That could factor into this in a very big way when push comes to shove.
Ah, striking with it. Here's the pin. Title on the line. And he stops the count.
Crucial moment. Boom, a knee strike.
Corey, would you agree that triple threat matches can lead to unexpected alliances?
Oh, absolutely. Triple threats create circumstances that lead to interesting bedfellows, allies out of necessity.
Eliminating the strongest entity so you can go one-on-one is a common game plan.
position. Check your face after that one. Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose. Sling blade! He's looking for an implement of destruction under the ring. Wards off that offense from Wes.
Heavy body shot and an uppercut. He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Broken up with a fist to the face.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
That maneuver goes to show you how much speed kills.
Right in the kisser. And the match continues.
That's teamwork.
And able to counter. He takes control.
Oh, are you kidding me?
Back of his neck. The champ getting put on the back foot here.
Suplex!
Going for a pin for the championship. Almost 2.5.
We'll see if this is the start of a rally.
Uh-oh, mandible claw, mandible claw! Sling blade!
Uh-oh, it's going, we're gonna see it!
Stop!
Can it be? Will the rain continue? Try and end it.
Oh, not yet, they just got the shoulder up.
They was almost just lights out. Championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spark or is it the challenger's last gasp.
When your opponent can hang out and draw that, you're wondering if earning a win might just be impossible.
Wesley is just
takedown. Looking for the cross face, then cinched it.
Looking to free the arm and does just that.
Down he goes.
Oh, just a knee strike.
Lights out.
And up the turnbuckles we go.
If this lands, it's over.
Phoenix Splash!
For the win!
Two count!
And the champ retains.
Here is your winner, and still underground, classic champion, the Crimson Cowboy!
Good job by our champion. Holding on to that title.
He just cemented his title reign with a gutsy performance.
The son of a dream, the American Nightmare.
Michael, a man who redefined himself away from WWE and is now a main event star.
Oh!
The Rhodes name means he was born with this business in his blood. He's finally been able to tap into that, and we are now witnessing his full capabilities.
Indeed, Corey, the American Nightmare has become a reality.
Has accomplished during his tenures in WWE, he's made his mark across the wrestling world.
Every promotion he stepped foot in has been transformed for the better, thanks to the American Nightmare. But we all know he's got the best work ahead of him here in WWE. Here we go, guys.
Everybody watching tonight for spending part of your Halloween with us.
And I can see that Saxton got dressed up for the occasion. I didn't realize they made nerd costumes.
Coveted title up for grabs.
This right here is a championship that gained a lot of prestige in short order, guys.
Yeah, I mean, once a title match is called by yours truly, you know it finally matters in our industry.
Well, you're certainly not Mr. Modest today, are you, Corey?
Ooh. Reversal. Can they go on the attack? Series of reversals. Ooh, throat thrust. Ooh.
Underhook applied.
Side effect.
Corey, I think that in a last man standing match, pacing yourself is the key.
You're right on the money, Cole. You can't waste any energy. You always need enough left in you to be able to answer the 10 count at all times.
He's turning the tables.
Cinches up the arm in a series of boots.
Doling out as much damage as possible, looking to silence the challenger once and for all.
Dodges. Is countered.
Belly to back suplex.
No!
Oh, belly to back suplex with the penalty kick.
Rhodes turns it around.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Trying to find his bearings, but it looks like his end is near.
Oof, back elbow puts a stop to things.
The challenger eating up some damage.
Beautiful Northern Lights suplex.
The beginning of the end.
took over in that moment. Nothing but blind rage.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
Oh, man, he grabbed the kendo stick. Everyone needs to watch out now.
Trying to put them away. Able to counter.
Countered with a vicious clothesline.
He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down. A grand uppercut.
The champ will stay champ.
There's two.
Three. Four.
The WWE Universe giving him an extra shot of adrenaline.
Not over yet.
Outside the ring now. He has no need to rush. The champ now absorbing a little damage.
Jody building his attack brick by brick. Inverted vertical suplex.
Delivered into the barricade.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
From the top.
And he'll stand to break the count and keep this one going.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Count still climbing. We're up to seven now. Taking a moment to get pumped off of this crowd's incredible energy.
The steel chair. Looks like he's opted to go with the simple but effective statement here.
All the momentum is swung to Cody Rhodes.
Rhodes is unloading offense here.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble.
And you can tell there are true intentions in mind right now.
Beats the 10 count.
Going to push on through the match. Chair came in on them fast.
Heads out and he has all the time he wants.
He's got a sledgehammer. Oh man, this is not going to end well.
Quick exchange of counters there.
And that might be the start of the momentum swing Cody needed.
He's trying to bring the fight back in this one.
We have seen such a physical match from these combatants, and the wear and tear is starting to show.
And now's the time where the smartest competitor needs to take advantage of the situation. Needs to figure out the quickest way to end this.
How about the director's cut? His offense is on point right now.
Just an onrush of offense here. He weathered the storm and wants to create a flurry of his own.
Cody is feeling a rush of confidence right now.
Two count. Headed to the top rope.
Look out!
Cody Rhodes
drops down and delivers a right. An impressive sequence from Cody.
There's incredible impact with every maneuver Cody delivers.
What's he open to find down there?
The universal signal for Extreme. The kendo stick has entered the fray.
He foiled that attempt.
Whoa! Turn that kendo stick into a lawn dart.
Home run!
He's back on his feet.
And ready to keep going, it looks like. Fires back with a knee across the midsection. And another counter.
Get up so he can put him back down.
Cody Rhodes from the middle rope.
the top rope.
What a hot shot.
No surprise that what we're witnessing is trending.
Forget trending.
From the top. Two. You gotta be kidding me.
Adrenaline can make you do crazy things. Exhibit A right there.
Uh-oh. Saw that one coming. And they're up. Last man standing match continues.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
Pow! What a shot. Oh, and a big uppercut. This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another win.
Good, great, grand uppercut.
The champ has this one in hand now.
Two.
Three.
Up right now, and that stops the ref's count.
Now that is determination. Pedigree. Perfectly delivered, and Cody's gambles are paying off.
Put all your chips on the table and let it ride on Rhodes.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Cody Rhodes hooks his opponent. There's one crossroads, Byron.
No, he's not done. He's going to make it a second. Are we going to get the trifecta, Michael?
Some intimidation tactics from Cody Rhodes. I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. And there's seven.
It's getting close.